currently doing Bristol Rovers. No, we're not. We're doing Bristol City. I've just spoiled the crew match. This crew match we're going to be starting will be with Bristol Rovers, if they're even in this game, right? Or Bristol Rovers. Or Nick Blackpool. Yeah, maybe? Oh, that's Blackburn. Bristol City, Burn Albion. Well, Bristol Rovers not. There they are, look. They're in League One. So we're all going to be using Bristol Rovers in this crew match, guys. What's my name? Okay, this is Mr. Alien. I've got a funny name for a stadium. Let's choose a big one. Let's name it the Bristol City. Bristol City Stadium. Flying exit. We are going to enable this. You know what, just for banter. I'm going to take out the worst team, which is probably this team here. Oh, you can't. Oh, that's gay. I was gonna think out the worst team and put us in instead. Let's download the latest. First transfer is gonna be Devante Cole. I don't care how much it costs, we're gonna buy him. I wonder if I'll find anyone. We're not going to do that one anyway. Can I like just clear it? Yeah. B-R-I-S-T Bristol Rovers. Yeah. We're doing Bristol City, yeah? We're doing Bristol Rovers. We're going to go for the one that gives the most money, so it's the one in the end, yeah? First of all, we have to sort the youth academy out because we are going to look for the Saudi Arabian legend. We're going to go one star because we're poor. And send him to Saudi Arabia, which is over. Where is Saudi Arabia? Over here, look. For. What did we go for? Let's go for physically strong. And let's see if we've got another one star. Yes, we do. In this case, we're going to go with actually going to send him to Greece. Where's Greece at? There they are, look. Greece for a keeper. And final one star. We're going to send to... Well, we can't send to Saudi Arabia, can we? Go to Australia for 3 months for any player. That's already 123,000 gone. We might even use the future star in this one, because this one's going to be a little bit longer than the Bristol Rovers one, I think. We've got one future star for him. Fine, we'll use it. That's the final thing in Grêmio to buy. Oh, this is what annoys me, right? The Global Transfer Network shit. Global Transfer Network. Recall. They're saying we need a keeper, I know exactly who. Right, let me look at the... That's the objectives, right? Do they want us to finish mid-table here in League One? We need to grow to one by five overall points and play them in 5 matches. That's the easy one. So now I have 85% attendance in 5 matches. 5 consecutive home games. Finish mid-table. And they want me to only spend £1 million. Fucking cunts. Right, let's see who we've got. Oh, wow, okay. For sale... You guys know what I'm like. I don't like having old players in my team. Is that Scott Sinclair? No, it's still okay. What was I here? There's 2 players I'm going to definitely sign. That's that done. We're going to clear all of this shit. And we're going to go to transfers. 2 players. I know we won't be able to sign one of them, but... Actually, there's 3 players. He's there, Devante Cole. Don't care. We're signing him. We should. Let me see if I can do a... Because he's going to be a tier 1 strike for us, so... Let's see if I can accept that. Then... Don't worry. Yeah, don't worry. We are going to be trying... I will be trying to bring Wickham in. He is in a striker position. I'm going to fall at 1.8. It's probably worth a lot more than that, though. To be honest. Well, we don't even have the wages to make that move yet. Hopefully it's in the last year of his contract. The other one is another Fleetwood player I do want to try and sign here. Fleetwood. Defender. Conor McLaughlin. We could wait and get him in free in January. What we'll do is we'll send out the scout, we'll add him to the shortlist. And Nathan Pond. This one will not happen. This one, we'll send out the scout again. What about if we go R-E-E-D? Harrison Reed. Send out the scout. Let's see. We'll check free agents. We'll do 16 to 19. Okay, so we've got an Indian guy. And this guy. We're probably not going to go with the Indian guy, because we're not doing international manager in this one. Let's do 21 then. Nothing there. Oh, okay, so. Oh, that guy looks really nice. Nothing and nothing. Okay, so we don't need anyone. Do we? We're gonna give Abraham one last chance. I feel like I was a bit harsh on him in the Bristol Grey mode. So. Online in Bristol, okay. Can't. We do need a keeper, but that's why we scout him, because we can just get a keeper, train him up. And that's what we're gonna do here. We're gonna play normal 4-4-2. I'll have to change that up, but anyone on dry cell? I'm gonna do, if I get the Vente call, I'm gonna stick him on there. He's gonna get a train instantly. You know the drill, we're in pre-season, nobody cares about pre-season, honestly. Pre-season is stupid anyway. Yep, they don't want to send him for that, I was expecting that. We're gonna send it like this as well, we're just gonna go to the date there. You guys will see this rotate with the Bristol City grid mode. One day we're Bristol Rovers, the next Bristol City, or Bristol City then Bristol Rovers, I don't know. We lost. Oh, we're out of the first. Yeah. We're out straight away, which is what I wanted, honestly. I'll give you 500k as well. McLaughlin here. Here's a pond. 251. Okay, we can't get you. I don't need to scout you anymore. Okay, that guy. An offer on contract at £2,050 a week. I'm not going to specify the role though. So currently his value is only 450k. Oh, he's just signed it. He's got a 6-year contract, are you serious? Okay, in that case. I'm gonna try and bring in McLaughlin here as well. I can't get him now, I'll get him in January, but. I think Fleetwood will get promoted next season, and I said, right, you're not anywhere, no, get lost. You, though, you're 60 rated. We all know I like to play the 4-1-2-1-2 position thing. Let's see how this team looks if I put that 4-1-2-1-2 narrow. They don't actually have a CDM, so that's actually a good call if I sign that guy there. Do. We're gonna go in the short list. We're gonna go like this. We're gonna sign this guy for 1,000. Okay, we're gonna take this off real quick. 250. Trying to bolster up for the season in. Okay, so we've got more training, we're going to do it. We're going to the end of the first episode here, guys. Anyway, so everyone else can't report on Devante Cole. They were turned rejected for McLaughlin. They were accepted for Cole though. Actually, I won't even need to do that. Let's just match it and give him crucial first team player. Because he will be. So he's accepted. So there we go, that's one to put on the transfer. I mean the training sessions now. Because he is what? He's a lower rating, but not much. I want question. Who's younger? He's 20, okay. Brothers value but once they've gone up, so I'm willing to go up as well. They're down, they've gone up by 125, so I'll cancel that and I'll go down by 50. Okay, we're training, so he wants a bigger role. They are still saying no to McLaughlin. Got 200 plus a right back. Or do I give him a striker? Because let's try that. Because there's no point. Because if he accepts, he's going to be signing for us, and he's going to be playing first team. So okay, let's take this off. 250. Squad rotation. I'm trying to keep the... They've accepted that. Go on to 1850. I'll be over 1850. Let's see if we can not specify the role, he says. If I can get my McLaughlin as well before January, that'd be nice. Okay, so we've got that guy. Got another offer here. 600k. 800k, please. Easy. That's two people for training. One. Okay. Fleetwood Town wants. That's too much. Need 440 plus Harrison. Like £1 million for him. Right. Stop. Devante is accepted. Still the same player. 300k. Devante calls in. else do I also want? Yeah, this guy. Okay, so he's until he's 60 there. Then strikers. Dante Cole. He doesn't need defending. He's 60s there, so one is maybe. Yeah, move on. All them until they're at 60 there. Then you. You're being sold, so. I'll take him again. Ow. Keep possession. That looks like 3700 or so. No. I guess, let's see if they'll go up even more. Actually, I should just accept that because he's going to start going down, so. Oh crap, training. They would have accepted finally from McLaughlin. He wants 5k, it'll be crucial, definitely. Most definitely, yeah. They're gonna pay 275 for him. That's good, you know. Thank you. I gave you 6 grand, didn't I? Okay, I'm gonna take that. Auckland's accepted. That is what I call blood. Look at that, he's 2 ratings higher, where is it? In fact, where is McLaughlin? McLaughlin? Oh, he's there. Wow. He's a lot higher, actually. I didn't think it was that much higher. We're like raiding Fleetwood. That's what we should call this. Not Bristol City career mode, raiding Fleetwood. One or two defenders again. We're gonna find out. Oh, of course he's German. Like, honestly, of course he's fucking German. Of course. And he's a midfielder. Like, okay, so we'll leave the 90-rated kid there for a couple of days. I need a keeper. Like, 84-rated keeper, 86-rated keeper. You can stay in there. You can go into the youth academy. No, you're not. He's already been replaced. Okay, so in the next episode, guys, it's going to be the start of the season against Wimbledon. You know what? Not slow. Where's that CDM I signed? Did I not sign it? Yeah, I did, I swear. Where is it? There. Alright, there we go. That is it, guys. Peace.